Representing United States of America, please welcome Gabriela Izzo.
Second season, new Grand Prix season for Gabriela from the United States, 101.72 personal best, 18 years old, fifth after the short program. And she's skating to the beautiful music, Starry, Starry Night, performed by Leon Le Havas.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now.
Gabriela Izzo, United States of America.
Well, you can see her coming off the ice thinking about those mistakes. They were kind of odd. She probably doesn't go down, fall like that ever in practice session because they were nice jumps. Maybe they were a bit too big. We'll take a look at that. Lovely skater, lovely program. And some beautiful elements. Also a few challenges. Let's take a look. Here's the triple flip, triple loop. nice and straight and tight and fast. How nice was that? Good work on that landing on the loop to get that free leg out. Nice look at the judges, but this might have taken focus away, and she rushes this timing a little bit, pounds that pick into the ice a bit early. Comes back with a nice triple toe loop, beautiful flow on the landing. But look at this combination spin. Nice camel grabs the leg, watch the edge. She changes forward outside. Not easy to do. And that back sit all folded up in some sort of a yoga position. Beautifully done. Nice triple lutz near the end of the program. Beautifully executed, but again, forward on the landing. Too much of the weight, too much forward, has to put the hands down, then goes down. Here's the triple flip, comes back at the end of the program. Highly skilled, great quality. Couple mistakes tonight. And in this group of six extraordinary young ladies, herself included, we'll see if it's costly or not.
Scores, please. Gabriela Izzo from United States of America has earned in the free skating 101.55.
That's
points.
Fifth in the free program. Gabriela's nodding. That's okay.
160.94
for fifth place overall at this point in the competition.
Next to skate, representing Poland.